Meron akong exciting na project on my RGT 86100. So I will share with you some video clips using this Raptor body, and let's all see the performance, kung nag-improve ba talaga siya versus yung aking dating Rubicon SUV body. And there you have it, guys. Sobrang nakakatuwa yung performance nito ngayon kasi hindi na siya taubin, unlike yung Rubicon ko dati. Dahil top heavy siya, mabilis siyang tumaob. While dito, napansin ko na parang kapit na kapit siya sa kung ano man yung daanan niya. Bihira kung maramdaman na parang tataob siya or gulong. So I think maganda talaga na naka-pick up body kapag performance talaga yung habol mo sa isang RC crawler. So what do you think about this upgrade, guys? I hope you like this video, and please subscribe, like and share this video